Parish Councillor of Hale Banks places prosecution of sexual assault and sexual touching. A parish councillor has pled guilty of touching a police officer and two other men. Kieran Reed, a member of Hale Banks Parish Council, was found guilty of sexual assault and sexual touching in August of last year. At Chester Crown Court, in the 2 weeks trial, the court heard how Reed touched and sexually harassed a police officer and two other males when serving as a parish councillor at Hale Banks Council. He touched the thigh of an on-duty police officer and turned around and says, "I like you in uniform, and how do you keep your clothing and uniform so tight and pleasant?" And he says in the court that he got aroused around the police officer during his time working with the police and crime commissioner. The next sexual assault was on a taxi ride home when he tried to touch the muscles of a taxi driver and grab his penis. The taxi driver then rejected him from his cab. This was around the time when the councillor was in a drunken state, the court heard. There was due to be a trial on the 11th of May at Chester Crown Court. These are the kind of people we actually vote for, guys. So do some research before you actually vote people, and don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and I'll leave more about this story in the description box below.